All right, we are back here at Dunia. About to drop off a package. Here you go, Dunia.
Great job out there.
Thanks. How about that fee you promised me?
Here it is. Good pay for good work.
Okay. And we leveled up, oh boy.
Got any other jobs? I don't. The Bib wants you to talk to Ramos.
Where can I find Ramos?
I'll load the directions into your datapad. Thanks. Take it easy.
He's a cool guy. Maybe I shouldn't have given him such like a whiny, sleazy voice. Alright, so where's Ramos? Ramos is out here. Hey, Ramos. You've got a pimpin' haircut. Actually, hooked pretty stupid. So Han says you're good people. How do you know Han? Wait, how do you know me? Han told me a bit about you. He said I could trust you, guess do some sensitive work.
What kind of work?
There's a shipping company just outside of Mos Eisley called White Thranta. Yeah, I've been there before. I have information that leads me to believe they aren't a simple shipping company.
Oh-ho. So what do you want me to do about it?
Nothing difficult. I just need you to plant a surveillance virus. Oh, I just need to plant a virus. That's all. So I can see if the rumors are true, or if it's just a harmless shipping company.
That's it? You don't want me to do anything else?
Well, if it does turn out to be more, I could use your help on the inside.
Okay, seems easy enough. I'll help out.
Great. Here's the information and virus code. Just insert it into their personal access terminal.
Will do.
Good luck.
Digital infection. Plant the virus. In the public asset access terminal.
Alright, let's go. Let's drive right over this mountain. Yep. You can do that. You can walk or drive over any portion of the terrain. So long as it's not like physical, like blocks like this, like a rock. Ooh, there's a sign up here. What does this sign say? I did not know this was here. A panoramic point. Oh yeah, and it literally says panoramic point. Now, this is part of a collection where you can like drive around Tatooine and look at all these like very scenic views. Like, you got a very scenic view of Mos Eisley right here. There's Lucky Despot. There's some slumish areas. There's a guild hall. There's the hospital. That's obviously the spaceport. And there's everything. That's pretty cool. And once you, like, look at all... Let me bring up the collection screen so you know what I'm talking about. This is, like, part of a collection thing. Hobbies. And you, like, go around, you look at all these panoramic viewpoints, and once you're done, you get, like, a very lovely painting of Tatooine. So that's cool. Let's, you know, hop back into our speeder and plant that virus. Yeah, you can, like, drive up and over any part of the terrain. So long as it's not like a physical object, like a building or a rock or something. And we got our speeders here, so let's be civilized and park our speeder.
Yep.
And let's go ahead and plant that virus. Alright, where's your public access? There it is. Let's, look around, make sure nobody's looking. Well, I guess it doesn't really matter. They won't react to me putting this virus in. Welcome to the White Thranta Shipping Company, providing safe and secure shipping galaxy-wide. Deploy surveillance virus. Data received. It deployed? Okay. Just let me calibrate my terminal. Just a second. Okay, I have the link. It's coming in strong. Give me a bit to do the data search. I'll get back to you in a few seconds.
Looks like this place is using a lot of Bacta. I need you to find out why. You need to download some data from their medical computer. I can't get you the password. Strangely enough, I did find the security terminal password. I'll send you the information where it is. I need you to get the medical computer password from the security terminal.
Okay.
Alright, hope you guys don't mind that I'm just gonna, like, charge into your base with an axe. Look out, it's a crazy person! Ah! Oh dear. There's two people that won't be going back to their families today. That's horrible, I'm sorry. If only they had stronger security. And didn't just let random fish people walk in with axes. Wait, whoops. I need to, talk to the security terminal. Warning. White Thranta security network. Unauthorized access forbidden. All unauthorized users log off now. Oh, if you say so. No, I'm just kidding. Welcome to White Thranta Security's shipping security network. Please enter request. Review security measures? Medical facility status. That's it. The password for the medical computer is something. Go to the medical computer and find the download. Find and download the data for me. Okay, well, you know, while we're here, let's go ahead and, check this other stuff out. I'm not gonna read it. I'm just gonna, like, click on it. You can pause the video and read it if you want to. Main menu? High security files. I guess they're doing genetic research and, orbital traffic and... what else? I guess that's it. Anyways, let's go find that medical computer. Where is it? Okay. It is in here. Hey guys! Ah. We're gonna fall through the world again. A dash copper battery? That's junk. Infiltration suit. That is junk. I'm not gonna comment on that. Anyways, medical computer. Ah, kill them all. Smoke machine casing. Oh, I can't loot anything because this guy's punching me. Stop punching me. Stop walking through crates too. Smoke machine casing. Interesting. Angles of luck. I'll take that. Yeah, why not? Anyways, okay, here's the console. White Thranta medical computer. Please enter password. Select area of interest. I'll just, you know, go ahead and click through this stuff again. Okay, I'll complete that, I guess. Hey, I leveled up! Oh boy! Medical staff notes. So I have no idea what's going on. I bet you guys do, though. You know, if you bother reading. Defeat Durr. Those horrible parents. Why would they name their kid, such a thing as Durr? Oh, the torment he must have gone through as a child. Alright,
I don't think it's out this way. I don't know, we have to kill this guy. Oh no, we're fighting in the abyss. I can't see what's going on. Oh, there we go. Do-do-do. And if I remember correctly, I think I actually have to go deeper into the facility. Oh no, wait, the waypoint's showing me the entrance to the facility. Okay, I get it. Go ahead and, you know, kill the crap out of this guy. And talk to these guys. I guess we can't talk to Karkaflov Ryuslakray. She looks like a pretty foul woman. So I don't think we want to talk to her anyways. Well, it doesn't look like we can talk to any of these strangely named fellows. That's unfortunate. Let's go find Durr. There he is. There's Durr. Hey, Durr. I have to kill you.
Durr Rodok. Die, Durr.
I must kill you because you have a name.
Yeah.
Personal data pad.
So Durr was stealing from his own company. Maybe we can get his boss. We can get this boss of his answer.
His boss of his to answer for their shared crimes. Use the password in the payroll terminal in the front office to find out who Durr's boss is.
Okay, now we go to the front office.
It's been a while since I've done these missions, so I don't remember them. Not that they're very memorable. So yeah. They might as well be completely new to me. I'll just skip by these guys. Scoot on by these guys. This place has terrible security, by the way. They just let me run right by them. Company payroll terminal. White Thranta payroll terminal. Please enter employee code to access your account. Enter Durr's employee code. Greetings, Durr Rodok. Please select from the following actions. Okay, check pay balance. All payments received. No outstanding balance. Make bank transfer. Please enter the account ID funds will be transferred to. Oh, okay. I guess we have to, edit his personal records before we can steal all his money. Enter amount to be transferred. Transfer all available funds. Funds transfer initiated. Confirmation will be sent shortly. So basically we killed him, took all the money in his account. Poor guy. Do-do-do-do-do, initiating transfer. Oh god.
Transfer request of 5,000 Imperial credits from White Thranta escrow account to your personal account has been approved. Thank you for using the First Galactic Bank of Ordnantel. Have a nice day.
Okay, maybe she didn't look that old, but she had some wrinkles on her face. Okay, slice the security terminal. Do I just, like, go back to the other security terminal again? Yeah, I guess so. Oh, okay, I can't. This guy's punching me. Stop punching me. Ow. Hoya. Yeah. Ah. No. Stop shooting me. God damn it, everyone's punching me. Stop punching me. Yeah, there we go. Go ahead and loot all these guys. Security terminal. Enter password. What does it want me to do? Let's read our journal and find out. Go to the security terminal, review the personal records on DIR. Oh, okay. And personal records. DIR Rodak. Okay. Now I need to slice his personal data terminal. I know where that is. I remember that much, because I spent, like, forever looking for it one time. Skip right by you. Damn. This guy's punching me. Come on, just die. You don't stand a chance against me, I'm a player. I was hoping I could just, like, scoot right through the right in between them and just go straight for the security terminal. Let's sidestep. Dur Rodak. Because apparently he's still alive. Damn it. These guys saw me through the wall. Let's kill this asshole before he decides to start punching us and interrupt our very important hacking, or whatever we're doing. Ooh, glass top table. Alright. Hack into his personal data. No, that's Brock Zerum or whatever. ZM. That's his name. Is it this one? Dur Rodak, okay. What are we trying to find? Oh, okay. So I guess we hack into Brock's terminal. First entry, maybe? Oh, okay. Looks like we found the boss. He sounds like a real nice guy. I don't think it will happen, but try and get him to give up peacefully. Okay. So now I guess I go beat up Brock. Poor Brock. I'm assuming Brock will be in the deepest part of White Thranta headquarters. You know, assuming they called him. I'm just assuming because they call him the boss guy. There's Dur. There's Brock. Is this like He-Man? He has a very He-Man-ish looking hairdo. And he's very big and muscular. Oh, maybe this is like He-Man's, like, retarded twin who works in Star Wars, I guess. It's too bad about Brock, but I didn't really think he would turn himself in. I used the data in his personal journal to try and find that package you're looking for. Apparently the Empire and Alliance already have people assigned to find it. I'll give you their contact information. Go see what they might have for you.
Okay.
Oh, it looks like we get a new weapon. Let's go ahead and get, you know, a classic sword. You know, let's not, like, get any of these lances or anything. Well, let's get a lance, why not? Lances are cool.